In 2011, I said my administration would no longer defend the so-called Defense Against Marriage Act, and thanks to Edie Windsor and Robbie Kaplan and the Department of Justice, that law was overturned, and we've extended benefits to legally married same-sex couples across the country.